The home team can choose to go first, and Randy Carlisle tugs a bit at the heartstrings. He goes with Pontus Aberg as his opening shooter against his former team. He knows Pekka Rinne as well as any duck, and he approaches his former teammate and scores! He went 5-hole.
Aberg is going to swing to his left and very, very patiently just snaps it, but it does not appear to be much there. The seeing eye shot through the 5-hole gives Anaheim the lead.
So Kyle Turris, who's as good as anybody Nashville has, you see those numbers. We're picking up the right hand shot, swings way in off the right side and scores.
There's not a lot of players that approach it this way. He's almost at the boards. He tucks it in. Looks like the great Lanny McDonald. He kind of pulls that puck right in close to his feet. Quickly changes the shooting angle and beats John Gibson.
Here's Andre Kasha. He's been a ball of energy all night. The number two shooter for the Ducks. Tries to go backhand and it's blockered aside by Rinne.
Yeah, it's a game of cat and mouse. When the player brings that puck into deep position in front of his body like Kasha, he's probably not shooting. So as a goaltender, you're waiting to which side of the net he's going to, and then you just drive off that opposite foot and hope to get a piece of it.
Philip Forsberg in his career, a 25% shooter in the shootout. He comes in with speed and hits the post.
Quick move to the forehand for Philip Forsberg, and he snaps it off the outside of the post. That's a good shot. That's about a foot and a half off the ice, so you know it's over pad height, but the post bails out the Ducks.
Well, here's the captain. Can he bail out the Ducks? The third shooter in the shootout. He'll swing in off the right side, approaches Rinne, tries to go back forehand, but he closes the wickets.
Pekka Rinne faked like he was gonna go for the poke check there to give Ryan Getzlaf something else to think about. Getzlaf tries to change the angle. I don't think he elevated that puck as high as he hoped to.
A defenseman, Ryan Ellis. He's a 33% shooter in the shootout. He can win it for the Predators. Save Gibson!
Ryan Ellis comes in slow. And John Gibson times his retreat. See where Gibson is? Toes at the top of the goal crease at the moment that Ellis releases that shot.
Raquel has an assist in this game. Can he get a goal in the shootout? He'll weave his way in on Rinne. Score!
Those are some quick hands. Watch the fake here to freeze Rinne. Not once, he goes over the puck with his stick, never touches the puck. Was right over top of it, and a quick move to the forehand, and the Ducks can win if John Gibson can shut down Kevin Fiala.
Fiala had the goal in regulation. He needs another here to extend the shootout and the win streak for the Predators on the road. Now he weaves in off the left side. Save Gibson! And the win streak is over for the Predators. The Ducks with a hard-fought 2-1 shootout decision over Nashville.